Some girls feel best in the tiny dresses. Some girls nothing but sweatpants looking like a princess. Some girls kiss new lips every single night. They're staying out late cause they just celebrating life. You know some days you feel so good in your own skin, but it's okay if you wanna change the body that you came in. Cause you look greatest when you feel like a damn queen. We're all just playing a game in a way, trying to win that life. Most girls are smart and strong and beautiful. Most girls work hard, go far, we are unstoppable. Most girls are fighting back every day. No two are the same.
My advice to all the girls interested in rushing a sorority but are a little nervous about it is to just do it. I did, and ever since then I've loved what I've become.
Sigma Iota Sigma has showed me that I'm worth more than I was believing, and has overall taught me to be more positive about life.
I thought I would join a sorority until I discovered Sig I Sig. It's so fun and unique, and that's definitely what drew me in.
My favorite part about Sig I Sig is the relationships we build with people. My pledge sister Katie has made such a huge impact on my life. She's my best friend. All of these girls, they support you through every aspect of your life, and they become more than just your sorority sisters. They truly become family.
If I had to describe Sig I Sig in one word, it would be unique. I've never met a group of girls who are so different but get along so well.
When I went to Columbia University for grad school, I was afraid of the distance. But the sisters kept in touch and made it feel like I had never left.
One of my favorite things about Sig I Sig is that we have a house where I can live with all of my friends and we can do fun things together and hang out.
My favorite thing about Sig I Sig is that there's always somebody to hang out with here and you truly make friends for life.
My favorite memory of the house is the night that I connected with my big. I came here for a Taco Tuesday rush and we were going to Fajita Grill. And we sat together and we talked all night and we came back to the house and we hung out for a little bit and then we went to the next rush, and ever since that time I just knew that she would be my big, and then she ended up being my big.
I never imagined myself in a sorority until I came here and met the girls and fell in love with their kindness and positive attitudes.
I found out about Sig I Sig through friends that went to USM. I was a little worried because I went to cosmetology school, but the great thing about Sig I Sig is that we're a local sorority and not affiliated with any universities, so even girls that decided to take a different path are able to join.
What's so amazing about Sig I Sig is that when I joined, there's so many different people that you get to meet, and everyone is so different, which you don't think would work, but you all come together because you there's this one thing that you all really love, which is the sisterhood.
Three! Positivity!